Ping An Group was already an insurance juggernaut when Jessica Tan joined the company in 2013. She was tasked to map the company's path forward at a time when the winds of tech transformation change were sweeping across China. It was uncharted territory for a financial conglomerate, and the stakes were high.
Ping An really believes in transforming lives to make it simpler. Right? We believe simplicity is really elegance. How do you use technology to radically simplify and streamline our own kind of financial services? Then integrating, so we develop verticals in healthcare, in automobile, in education, these vertical services, lifestyle services, and taking financial services and integrating them together. We went even one step further, taking that technology digitization ability to enable the whole industry sector, not just ourselves, to do so.
Today, this world-leading technology-driven retail finance service group that manages $1 trillion has morphed into a data-driven hybrid with five ecosystems in financial services, healthcare, auto services, real estate services, and smart city services, landing the company firmly in the 21st spot of the 2020 Fortune Global 500. Jessica Tan, at the helm of Ping An's tech portfolio and new businesses, is now co-CEO, executive director, and executive vice president. Under her watch, Ping An developed 11 digital platforms that has generated more than 560 million online users and 210 million retail customers in just 5 years. Ping An has more than 26,000 patents made possible by 8 research institutes, 57 labs, and over 110,000 technology staff, including over 3,000 scientists.
I'm very lucky to have witnessed basically the whole change whereby I think now China is actually leading a lot of the new innovation. You have lots of good talents who are well trained, who's willing to drive. There's nothing impossible in that sense. And that I think these four factors, from consumers to regulators, to having large innovative companies willing to invest, as well as the talent pool, really helps to kind of make these innovations possible.
No other insurance company comes close to Ping An's investments in emerging technologies. It has poured in $7 billion in the past decade, and it now plans to allocate another $15 billion in the next 10 years as the race in finance and health technologies intensifies. This commitment to innovation is pushed hard by MIT-educated Jessica. She ushered in an era of disruption when Ping An found the perfect ambassador for the company's culture of failing fast, an unpopular concept in Asia, and in fact, quite the opposite of Ping An, which translates as safety.
Innovations can happen in Ping An is because the senior management, like Jessica, so she will encourage you to try. We adjust the strategy over time. So we don't afraid of making mistake. She is very sharp. She can smell that. Hey guys, this is not going to work. You are not going to create a scalable volume out of this. And this is the problem. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then there's a very concrete actionable items to fix those problems.
Freedom from the fear of failure gave birth to the three core technologies that put Ping An's businesses a cut above the rest. Artificial intelligence, blockchain, and the cloud. It opened another revenue stream for the company as they began selling these innovations to other companies and even to competitors.
She herself is Singaporean. She flies every week back and forth. Her family is here. The amount of hard work she put in, the influential power she has in China. She's the one who taught me about never accept no for an answer. So I think that part of it really impressed me.
A self-confessed overachiever, Jessica is fearless when it comes to facing the storms of China's ruthless tech pace. She believes in Peter Ma's long-term vision and in the limitless possibilities that Ping An's tech ventures can achieve. However, she hopes to see more leadership spaces for women in tech so they too can lean in.
She has this ability to look at big picture and details at the same time, so she will look at a issue, understand the big issues that are there, keep that in mind, keep it focused, yet has the ability to dive really deep into the details to understand what is really working or not working and then reshape it and guide it so that it always comes and moves along. She will spend time to understand your problems. She will always create the time for you to go and see her to understand your particular issues that you're facing, no matter how big or small. and to help you work your way through those problems, even though the problem in itself may be totally minuscule as far as she's concerned. That's pretty useful. I really like that.
As it enters its third decade, Ping An Group is on the cusp of completing its tech transformation. The Shenzhen-headquartered conglomerate is getting ready to actively assist in national development and further support the construction of ecological circles such as financial services, healthcare, auto services, real estate services, and smart city services in China. The chaotic winds of disruption may continue to loom over Ping An's ship, but the captain will not quiver. She knows where to point her ship's sails.